teachers and my dear friends, I stand before you to speak on a topic, harnessing life possibilities and challenges. Light is at the origin of all life and at the very basis of life through photosynthesis. In 1915, the general theory of relativity of Einstein proved that light was at the center of space and time. Well, from all cameras and eyeglasses to lasers, optical disc drives to internet is a testament to our ability to harness light in a huge variety of ways. Today, photonics, the science and applications of light, is fundamental to a vast area of scientific fields such as manufacturing, robotics, medical imaging, image processing, next generation displays, defense technologies, biometric security, astronomy, entertainment, communication, and much more. Let's see what potential photonics has to enable new innovations, to enhance the quality of life, to drive economic growth, to create jobs and global competitiveness. In medicine, penetration of light in tissue cell in nanobiophotonics and ultra-high resolution, Raman confocal laser scanning, microscopy and spectroscopy, etc., opens new possibilities as non-invasive diagnostic, treatment and intervention tools and cuts medical costs. For example, 6 types of imaging with a single magnetic and laser-activated nanoparticle to diagnose and treat cancer. Implantable electronic imaging with silicon nanowires photosensors to rest source site. Needleless glucose monitoring using lasers for diabetes. Genomics could become cheaper and a part of clinical practice. Near infrared rays in place of visible light in photodynamic therapy to destroy tumor. A small nanorobot implanted inside your body could take over blood sampling. In manufacturing, optical techniques are crucial tools in construction, semiconductor manufacturing, chemical production, 3D printing, etc. Laser model generation can enable rapid prototyping to reduce time and cost. In telecommunications, light allows us to connect with people around the world like never before. Bandwidth would be the black hole of the future. High quality, low loss optical fibers or multi-core fibers can make petabit per second transmission speeds possible by the end of the decade. Photonic crystal interconnects between integrated circuit chips could enhance PCs 1,000 times in terms of power efficiency and speed and make communication equipment compact. Tera era will replace giga in 15 years. Light fidelity, Li-Fi, an ultra-fast alternative to Wi-Fi, is a new milestone in networking for illumination and wireless data transmission and can achieve bidirectional speeds of 224 gigabits per second. Holographic storage media for data storage is underway. 3G telemedicine system can reshape health services in rural and remote areas. Make hay while the sun shines could usher in a low-carbon future. Cheap and efficient solar cells using single-wall carbon nanotubes to absorb light across wide range of wavelengths can power half the world in a decade. Black silicon is another option. Large-scale control fusion with highly advanced lasers using deuterium can meet energy needs. Lighting devices such as LEDs and electroluminescent displays may reduce electricity consumption. Biomimetic is an enormous step ahead to generate a fuel with artificial leaf by replicating the essential features of photosynthesis. In defense, lasers are used for everything from targeting and range finding to navigation and may lead to high-power directed energy weapons and sophisticated satellite surveillance systems. Advances in hyperspectral imaging will improve sensitive night vision systems, develop laser-guided munitions like India's Sudarshan, cannon-launch laser-guided missile, and optical sensing of chemical and biological agents for proactive identification of threats. A laser could also be a very powerful weapon. Smart and highly sensitive sensors for biometric security. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, now I know what you are. Our state-of-the-art telescopes are opening up spectacular galaxies and nebulae. At the heart of India's Mars mission was laser technology, Lyman Alpha Photometer. NASA's laser-enabled LCD on space Kavladi has set a record for the fastest download rate of 672 megabits per second. Kepler Space Telescope spotted Kepler-452b, the first near-Earth-sized planet. The importance of light reaches far beyond life on Earth. Koch probe proved the occurrence of Big Bang and gave an incredible sketch of the cosmic soup of the very first few seconds. The breadth and importance of photonics and optics make it a source of challenges. Need to increase awareness of photonics and popularize STEM subjects in school for future skilled workforce. Focus on research to develop efficient low-cost photovoltaics with nanowires or single fission to harness low-cost solar energy. To find new light-sensitive materials, soft X-ray lasers and short-wave and deep UV for nanoscale lithography and additive manufacturing. Better telecommunication infrastructure to provide individual consumer access. Achieve data processing speeds up to multi-terabit supercomputers with all optical techniques and components. New nanoscopy instruments to measure immune system cell types in a blood sample. Ensure cyber security. Only the surface is scratched. We have exciting prospects for photonics in the pipeline. Photonic ultra-sensitive lab-on-a-chip sensors for non-invasive online diagnosis. Photonic sensing and imaging for green environment by advanced pollution detection. Let's fast forward to 2030. Photonics penetrates the board and chip level, novel digital machines feel, think and react in real time. Light weight zero emission cars run on hydrogen fuel, created using solar energy, the space wastewater into hydrogen and oxygen. Japan and China bring space-based solar panels, harvesting power 24/7 in the eternal sunlight of space, sent back to Earth via microwave or laser beams to jam ground receptors. Sounds like Isaac Asimov science fiction? With mega laser beams faster than light travel, like HG Wells' time machine will be a reality. Can we bend light to human scale? Yes, in a future too soon. Our national supercomputing mission and LED program as Prakash Path has put India on global photonic research map. Photonics provides lower power, high efficiency and less chemical waste, a key element for green economy. India will turn solar with 100 gigawatts of solar power by 2022. Even our institution is not behind with 7 solar geysers in the campus. An exciting prospect is 107 sunshine countries could well to power the entire planet. A silver lining is India's intellectually talented students are turning to pure sciences. Closer ties between science and society calls up a vibrant vision to connect 1.2 billion Indians to drive future innovations for progress and harmony and precisely fulfill the aim of International Year of Light. The science of light requires ignited minds and enlightened citizens to bridge the gap between scientific and intuitive knowledge, health and personal evolution to make the Earth a more livable planet, Vasudeva Kutumbakam, as the Dr. APJ Kalam envisioned it. Our economy needs it, our planet needs it. So let's take that step forward. Om Asatoma Sadgamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya. Thank you.